Do you know how everybody on YouTube essentially has been talking about how Roblox changed their logo and everything and everyone's freaking out about it? Well, now it's been literally set in stone. At the Roblox headquarters, the logo has officially been updated on their sign. Which, fun fact, I actually visited this sign a few months ago. And now it is completely different. I'm one of the lucky ones. I can say I was there when they still had the old logo. What do you guys think? Double tap and subscribe.